got something for all your dirty destiny. And I got something for all your dirty destiny.
We going to that swinger party this weekend?
Waitress!
Need another round over here.
The service sucks a big one.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Hey, brother.
Later on. You seeing this?
Be in the now and a million other nows.
Guess what? I found a store that sells fresh breast milk. Well, it's not really a store, per se. More like a refrigerator in the back of a medical marijuana clinic. Hey, welcome. You didn't think this was free, did you?
You cool?
How are you? Okay?
Hey! Hey! What are you doing?
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. They're with me. Thanks for coming. Welcome. Miguel, what do you want? Tequila, champagne, water, gum, anything? Just help yourself, okay? The minimum spend here is insane. The cool kids really make you pay for the real estate. Oh, this is my lovely mother.
You're going to help my boy, right?
That's Jackie.
Hi, sweetie. I'm Jackie. Real estate.
This beautiful piece is Kaylee. She's got more fucking followers than the Pope.
What's up?
They were at ULSA together. Cost us a fortune getting them in there. Oh, my God, Patricia, you remember that?
Uh-huh.
That whole shit show with the dean? I mean,
yeah.
Wow. Are you okay, honey?
Oh, I'm good.
So, I don't know how well you know my father, but he's old school. I'm the now guy. I'm the fucking ideas guy. Diversify the brand, right? Merch? The full 360 24/7. I have got big fucking plans. Mm. Right, Mom?
Right, sweetie.
Madraso 2.0, bro. But, I've also got a big fucking problem right now. Not her. This guy. One Strickler. They call him El Rubio, the blonde Colombian, one of our main suppliers. But somehow, this fucker on my family. I mean, every business cuts corners, right? But you take some of that shit out of context and the optics can look bad. Anyway, he's threatening to leak it all to the DEA if we don't renegotiate our prices. Basically, he's trying to play me for a fucking fool. Mom, just chill.
I don't know what I'll do if anything happens to him.
Best in the
house. Come on, Jackie.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Keep it coming, baby. Six-figure check, everyone. Let's make it happen.
Woo! Let's make it happen.
So, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna let that piece of shit bring down my family, make me look weak in front of my father. I need to get my hands on those files by any means necessary. So, I'm just gonna lay it all out there for you. Strickler's got this private island off the Caribbean coast of Colombia. Grows a bunch of coke and weed down there. Has got himself some big compound. Lots of guards, high-tech security, the whole works. I need someone to rob it. Is that something you think you could do? We're talking a very big payday here. Good, good, yes, excellent. I hear you've got quite the resume, and that's very important. I need a fucking A-team on this.
This place is fucking mental!
Hang on one sec. David!
Where's Pops? I thought he was with you.
I can't get him out of the bloody box. Sweated off his chops. Double dropped like a trooper.
Okay, I didn't understand a word of that.
Dave, come here a second.
Jezza! When are we gonna see you throw some shapes? Best tunes in LS right now, mate. Oh, proper mullered.
This is the one I was telling you about?
Ah, yeah, we know each other. You alright?
We're talking about the island?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've been over there like 4 times now. Massive vibes, a proper mashup.
Yeah, the thing about El Rubio is he likes a certain lifestyle.
Oh, yeah. The blonde man loves to go large, no expense spared. The hottest girls, the biggest names, I'm his go-to. Dave, the rave, the dream maker. He loves me. Fucking nutter. I mean, I've seen him 3 days in, gurning like a trout, bottle of bubbly in one hand, AK in the other, chasing some fucking supermodel down the beach on a panther, mate. Crazy seas. Right up my alley. Blowback.
No.
Well, anyway, that's got me nice and fuzzy. Reckon I'm gonna head back out there and get involved. Let's have it, Mrs. M.
Okay, let's circle back, talk outlay, logistics. First and fucking foremost, you're obviously going to need a submarine. That's right, bear with me, I know I think fucking fast. We are going deep on this one, literally, the silent fucking menace. So there's this old Russian sub for sale, just been upgraded to the latest spec, 6G, state-of-the-art shit, operated by this guy called Pavel, who's been doing a few drops for us recently. He knows all about the job. He'll be running tech for you guys on the sub. We need to go full counter-espionage on this motherfucker. Do you feel me? Okay, good, good, yes, make this happen. You will be very, very well looked after, my friend.
Such a boy.
Mom, take it easy. Fucking hydrate.
I'm wet.
So it begins. The funds are transferred, the paperwork is complete, and you are the captain now. I am Helmsman Pavel, reporting for duty. Did someone mention Sub comes with top-level operative for covert actions? Well, that's me. Come aboard, and I will give you the tour, and we will talk about what Mini Madrazo has in store for us. This will be fun.
vida na ver.
Don't touch anything. Come through here. Mind your head.
Ah,
Capitan. I have been expecting you. Come, welcome aboard. She is beautiful, yes? The jewel of late Soviet era naval engineering with state-of-the-art systems and upgrades. Yes. Ah. Converted to be fully operational by skeleton crew of what? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Pavel, helmsman Forge class, also chief engineer, gunner, radar technician, and cook. Huh? You join me for red caviar later. 20 years old, but tastes like it was canned yesterday. Don't worry. We have not taken a leak. Now, this is Moon Pool. Allows for storage and launch of secondary craft, submersibles, so on. But we are getting ahead of ourselves, huh? Come, double time!
Your friend, Mini Madrazo, gets in touch with me just in time. I was about to get involved in some serious geopolitical bullshit, but who wants to get stuck on the bottom of the ocean with three IA agents and angry blogger? Before that, was on Brazil-West Africa route. Now, that was easy money. Don't touch this. Before that, I faked sailing accident for Liberty State Governor. Not so easy. Don't touch this either. Before that, North Pole. Touch this, and we all die. Before that, I forget. The 90s in Russia were a hell of a drug. Huh? These you can touch. Now, the Caribbean, huh? Mini Madrazo explained me the details. This is quite the plan you have hatched, huh? I should let you know, these will not be the first sensitive documents I have liberated. But Mini Madrazo pays better than the Canadian government. I think, yeah. This man you are robbing, Juan Strickler, El Rubio, cartel boss, cocaine manufacturer, all around bad guy. His little island is better fortified than many countries. Fortified compound, barracks, airfield, sea defenses, air defenses. The documents will be behind it all, hidden away. You will have to plan. You will have to research. There are many ways to thread a needle in a haystack, huh, my friend? This why you need me. Huh? You want to know what the element of surprise looks like, my friend? You are standing in it! Huh? You have never had a base of operations like this before, I think, huh? Periscope, there. Helm, here. Torpedoes. Huh? And Navy wine. This I not show you. And room for upgrades. Sonar, guided missiles, because you paid for them. Any questions? First order of business. You must get onto the island and take a look around. There is executive private party, and you are the entertainment. Or with the entertainment, you are the DJ's tour manager. I haven't seen some. Yes, it is, kind of music. Adam Port, Rampa, and me, and you. You are number four. You will meet at the executive airport, and off you fly. I will be lurking in the deep, like post-Soviet Kraken, telling you what to do on the radio. Now, whenever you're ready, the bridge is yours, Capitan. Just press go.
party people are on the way to LSIA. Meet them on the tarmac. You will travel to the island together. A word of warning. Mr. Rubio's parties are an exclusive business. A-list from top to bottom, you understand? Your disguise is waiting for you on the plane, but more importantly, you must be natural around such people. Personally, I don't know how he persuades these celebrities to come. Don't these people think about, how you say, the optics? Did Mini Madrazo mention that he has paid the submarine expenses this time? Running a base of operations such as this is not cheap. The next time, you will need to cover the cost.
Here.